The CEO of the Ginger Apple Group, former radio presenter Napoleon Nyani, said the main aim of the course is to produce a well-rounded presenter who is radio-ready.
I therefore call upon everyone in this room who has any influence in the broadcasting space to challenge yourself to do better and to impart your knowledge to the next generation.
Officiating at the launch of the Radio Presenter Masterclass, the Permanent Secretary and the Minister of Information, Publicity and Broadcasting Services, Mr. Nick Mangwana, commended the initiative.
Today, history is being made. First of its kind in Zimbabwe, Ginger Apple is giving us the Radio Presenter Masterclass, which is an experiential learning program which is comprised of a series of workshops which equip aspiring radio presenters with the requisite skills which fit into any station in Zimbabwe. And indeed, very likely any station outside our borders.
The course will be conducted over 6 months and with veteran journalists Tilda Moyo, Steve Vickers and Tunderai Katsande being part of the lecturers. Abigail Tembo, who's ZBC News, Harare.